Hey guys, so today I have a makeup tutorial for you all, and this is going to be a middle school dance look. One of my subscribers had a middle school dance coming up in like a week and a half to 2 weeks, and she asked if I could do a tutorial for her, and this one is what I came up with. I know it doesn't really show up too much on camera, but it's very pretty in pink, pinky coral lip, pink cheek, pink eyes. It's really pretty. Hope you all enjoy. Thanks so much for watching, and if you're the one going to the dance, then I hope you have an awesome time. To make sure your eyeshadow stays on all night long while you're out dancing, start off by using a primer. I'm going to be using the e.l.f. $1 Eyelid Primer, as usual, in the shade Sheer. And I'm going to just put this onto my eyelid and then just blend it in. You can take it under your lower lash line as well, but we really don't need to for now. Just like that. This is going to make sure your eyeshadow sticks, doesn't crease, and it's going to make it pop a little bit more. So this look is using all Wet n Wild eyeshadows, so I'm going to start off by using the Wet n Wild Eyeshadow Trio in Sweetest Candy. And these are super duper cheap. These are $1.99 or $2.99. And I'm going to start off by taking this really pretty girly pink shade on the bottom. It's kind of got some sparkles to it, but it's mainly a sheen. But it's really, really pretty and super duper pigmented as well. And I'm just going to be using a flat shader brush from Eco Tools. And I'm just going to apply this all over my eyelid. I figured pink was a good color. It's pretty girly, and it's not something you like usually wear on an everyday basis. Maybe. But just keep that all over your lid. And then if you want to, you can take it into like your inner corner slash inner half of your lower lash line. Okay, so just like that. Now I'm going to go taking this palette from Wet n Wild, and this one is in Comfort Zone. It has 8 eyeshadows, and these are $4 or $5.99. I believe it's $5.99, and these are the shades that come in it. They're super duper pretty and also very pigmented. I'm going to take the Right Side Brow Bone color, which is this one. It's a very pretty, shimmery kind of taupe shade. It's really, really pretty. And using my favorite fluffy crease brush, I'm just going to directly apply this into my crease and into my outer V. These two shades together really make a nice combination. And in case you guys are wondering, yes, I do already have on mascara. It's from this morning when I did my makeup, but I didn't wear eyeshadow. So just like that. Now I'm going back into the Sweetest Candy Trio, and I'm going to be taking this middle shade, which is a really pretty chocolatey, shimmery brown shade. Show you guys what it looks like. And I'm using the same fluffy crease brush. And I'm just going to dab this into my outer V, just in small dots. And then I'm just going to twirl it around and blend and work it in my crease a little bit. And this is an optional step. It's just going to be adding a little bit more extra dimension. Back with the trio again in Sweetest Candy. I'm going to go up to the top, hush car, the top brow bone shade, which is a really pretty creamy white kind of color. It's not white, it's like an off-white, so it's like a cream. It's got a nice sheen effect to it as well. And I'm using my favorite highlighting brush as well, which I always use. It's the Eco Tools highlighting one. And I'm just going to apply this directly onto my brow bone to highlight my eye look. And then apply it into my inner corner to make my eyes pop. Just like that. Now I'm just going to define my eye using the Avon Black eyeliner. And what we're just going to do is slightly tug our eye and apply this to our lower waterline, but only to the outer half of it, because if we apply it to the full part, it's going to make our eyes look too dramatic and small. But just applying it to the outer half will just define our eye and make it a little bit more dramatic, but not too overdone. Now on the mascara, you guys can use whichever mascara you would like, but today I use the Clinique Lash Doubling Mascara in black. But if you guys want to use a drugstore mascara, an awesome one that I really love is the Great Lash Lots of Lashes one in very black. You don't have to use mascara, but if you do, this is just a great one I recommend. But any drugstore one is great, or a high-end one, whether it's black, brown, very black, and or clear. Now for cheeks, I am wearing the Dream Bouncy Blush by Maybelline, and this one is in 05 Fresh Pink. If you do use a Dream Bouncy Blush, instead of applying it with your finger, just take it, dab it onto your cheek, like from the packaging, and then blend it in. It'll give you much better application and much better pigmentation, but any pinky toned blush would look great with this look. I'm gonna start off by moisturizing my lips with the EOS Lip Balm in Lemon Drop, and this lip balm has SPF 15. And just apply this all over your lips. Now any lip color would go awesome with this look. I'm just gonna be taking this Revlon Super Lustrous Lip Gloss, And now I was going to use a pink gloss, but I really like this one. It's such a corally toned one. And this one is in 120, which is Pink Pursuit. But like I said, you can use a lipstick, a lip stain, just lip balm, a lip gloss, anything works. Alright, so I'm just going to take this lip gloss. And this lasts a long time as well, so that's good. Just like that. And this is our finished look. And that completes this makeup tutorial. I hope you all enjoyed. Thanks so much for watching and requesting this video, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Comment, rate, subscribe, and send video request. And I shall see you in my next video. And make sure to read the description bar for any important information. Bye, you guys.